Some residents and businesses in North Hilo are being asked to limit their water use. The Department of Water Supply issued an immediate water restriction request for Laupahoehoe due to equipment malfunctions. Workers will need to haul all drinking water to meet customers' needs. People are asked to restrict their water use until further notice.